It's funny how life works. I finally said yes to myself and attended Woman Evolve 2024 with Sarah Jakes Roberts, ready to walk in my purpose just to almost lose my life.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel like chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place.
Hey y'all, what's up and welcome back to my channel. This your girl Jay Nicole, and this is a life update video. I know y'all saw my last video where I was in the midst of changing everything. Everything looked different for me, and yeah, here we are yet again. But let's get into it. First and foremost, I just want to thank God. I just want to thank Him for protecting me and my children and keeping us safe. And I am grateful for the journey. I have surrendered everything. I do not walk in fear. I do not live in shame. And this was a life lesson. And it's so crazy just to think, I was just talking about how things were going up for me just for it to go down. And that's how life works. And it's not up to us. It's my life, but it's not my story. And my story has already written. I'm just walking in it day by day and being grateful and not questioning why me, because that's something that I would usually do. So let's start with the good. I attended Woman Evolve 2024 with Sarah Jakes Roberts and some other amazing women, and 40,000 women who came to get a word just like me. And y'all, when I tell you, that was the most powerful moments of my life when it comes to me stepping into my purpose, trying to figure out what God has planned next for me. And I'm going to tell you, the devil was working the whole time. Money was taken out of my account unexpectedly. I had to sacrifice some meals. I promise I did not let that stop me from getting my message. I did not let that stop me from waking up every morning. We was there from 7:30 a.m. to sometimes 10 o'clock at night. Learning, praising God, worshiping. And I will do it again, and I am doing it again in 2025 in Atlanta, Georgia next year. But as I came home, I was attending a birthday party. Well, I was going to a birthday party with my kids, and a siren went off. And right when I heard the siren go off, I saw a fire truck fly right in front of me, going through my light that was green. And as I proceeded to stop on the brake, but I guess I didn't stop on it quick enough, they yield and stopped in front of me, and I hit the back of them. My daughter's leg is injured, it's fractured, so we are on our way to the doctor later on today. And me and my son were just sore. Thank God we were all still alive and well. But I just want to be transparent with y'all and let y'all know, the old me, the version of me that I was before all of this happened this week, I probably would have fell in a depression all over again. I probably would have been in that dark room, that dark space. And I'm just so thankful. I'm just so busted lip and all. Everything done, it don't went down. My face don't went down. But I didn't even care. I got life. I got breath in my body. My kids have breath in their body. And I'm just forever thankful. So on that note, let's go ahead and go to the doctor and check out baby girl's leg. Y'all, we just made it to the doctor's office. We're just waiting to be seen. Zayla, you want the iPad?
No.
No? Do you want the iPad? We should have been close to a plug. So I can plug the iPad up. Alright, so baby girl is settled in hopes of just making sure everything is okay. Hopefully it won't be downtown long because she heavy. And she is really taking advantage of the fact that she is not walking around and people can do what she say. And I'm tired of it. No, I just hope that she get a speedy recovery because she likes to play and stuff like that. But everything is all good. That was fast. Hold up, I'm coming.
You're so cool. Is that Sky from Paw Patrol? I love Sky. She's gonna take this cute sock off. We'll put it back on when we're done. So we can see your leg. Does your leg right now? You got scissors near me. Here? Is that okay?
All right, so we're gonna get the cast on. I think she gotta have it on for 3 weeks.
You did so good, girlfriend.
You did.
Oh, you feel better, don't you?
Yeah.
You feel better?
I love pink.
You love pink. All right, we just left the doctor. Jayla got her cast on. Say hi, Jayla.
Hi.
So, Jayla's doing well. I'm just blessed that it was nothing more, nothing major. And it's a 3-week process that we got to be in this cast. But I'm going to go ahead and end the video so I can finish running my errands and doing the things that I got to do. I'll be back with more videos. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Thank y'all for watching the video. Thank y'all for subscribing. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and stay tuned for what's coming next. Because baby, your girl got some things coming up. And Jayla. Okay, y'all gotta change my life. Yeah. Bye y'all.